Man, listen. That is a Southside rapper, man. YG said, this is a knocker, a baka, I shoot up your mama, I fuck your baby mama. Like, hey, man, listen. Bravo and them going crazier than that. No cap. Peso going crazier than that. Swifty Blue going crazier than that. Lefty Gunplay going crazy. Sad Boy Loco going crazier than that. Boy, you got to come with something else, cuz this is not no hate. You Kendrick just up the scope, nigga. Nigga, what's going on? And it ain't no hate. You gotta step your bars up. Every song that I was on with you, I walked you down. Niggas, any song I was on from the first song before I was even rapping. Oh, what was that? Blooded. Nigga, my verse was way hard. They took your verse off the song. Your label told you don't put that dumbass verse on the song. Hey, listen, he kept the West lit when it come to them. Yeah, 1-2.
Hey, man, so you gonna tell me 94.6 of y'all are not subscribed? What are y'all doing? Hit that subscribe button and put notifications on all. Now let's get to the video. Yo, what's the word? Now check it out. Now, do y'all agree with what Brick Baby said about YG and his verses? I don't think it was disrespectful at all, but as an artist, yeah, steel sharpens steel. So there's nothing wrong with friendly competition or somebody challenging you to be better. You could tell between an artist that just throw records together and an artist that's methodical behind it, to where they actually put thought behind a craft, and it's appreciated way more. So I don't feel Brick Baby is wrong to any degree for making a statement that he feel about that. Like, check out the song that YG, Sad Boy, AD, and Brick Baby did on YG album, and tell me who you felt like had the hardest verse on there. This whole Kendrick Lamar beef with Drake really electrified the West, especially with that record Not Like Us, and it's making people be more selective with the material that they put out, which is a good thing, because I haven't thought about it like this, but we've been in the mumble rap era for so long that once a rapper come out with some lyrics, it's like a fresher breath air. I really appreciate that, because a lot of this music is very recyclable, don't really have that much replay value. And at the end of the day, the West, we've been known, yeah, for gangster rap, but we do have people that have actual lyrics, like Razzcast, Crooked Eye. And it's a lot of other rappers that fit in that same tier list of people that actually have bars. And I've been privy to Brick Baby movement since he been messing with Kid Ink back in the day. Like, my homie Adrian, he put me on to Brick Baby and been listening to him ever since. You know, even though he's been in and out with focusing on music because he had legal issues going on. But overall, I feel like the message did come from a genuine place, to where you can't really say, oh, he's hating on him. Hey, let's just be honest. We know YG isn't the most lyrical rapper, but put more effort into your craft, and at the end of the day, I promise you, you'll see the results with the sales and everything. So I'm gonna need y'all to get in the comment section. Let me know how y'all feel about what he said. Also, who is your favorite rapper from the West, from the past or current? Let me know. Let's get this discussion started. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And on that note, I'm out. Are you a fan of my brand and want to show your support? Well, I got some awesome merch for you to check out today. I got everything from stylish t-shirts featuring my logo to cozy hoodies that are perfect for those chilly nights. And don't forget about the signature hats and mugs. Whether you're heading out to a concert, running errands, or just hanging out with friends, my merch is the perfect way to show your love for the brand. And the best part, I got some exclusive deals and discounts going on right now. So what you waiting for? Head over to the store, grab your favorite item before they gone.
Copyright disclaimer under section 107 of the Copyright Act 1976. Copyright disclaimer under section 107 of the Copyright Act 1976. Allowance is made for fair use for purposes such as criticism, commenting, news reporting, teaching, scholarship, and research. Fair use is a use permitted by copyright statute that might otherwise be infringing. Nonprofit, educational, or personal use tips the balance in favor of fair use.
Yo, you now rocking with classic music. Now what I want you to do is hit that like, subscribe, and comment on this video. Yeah, let's get it.